coming over here now. I know it. I know it in my heart. I know it in my gut. When we came to CDC for the first time 2 years ago, I knew that there was something different and something special that happened with us and this band and you guys during that festival. Here we're touring so much of the stakes. It's a lot of wear and tear. The guys got families and it's tough. But we've made a commitment to y'all the way you made a commitment to us to keep coming back. And I don't know how many of you guys know it, and I might not be supposed to say this, but I don't really give a shit. We're coming to CDC in March. Good for the soul. I never cared about, I still don't. My business managers are always laughing at me because my bank account and the way that I live is the exact same from 2009 when this thing took off to now. I never cared about money. I never cared about fame. I cared about the songs. I cared about music. And I cared about heart when I was playing. So thank y'all for always giving that to us because that's all I care about. Second, and all I want to hear is y'all.